is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them, and warm the tyres as well, please. Session. Heavy rain conditions to remain right on through to the end. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. our teammate by 11.1 seconds. If it takes too much damage. Sustain this level of damage. Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. Session. Looks like it'll be heavy rain throughout. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Turn the position immediately, we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Your safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Your front wing is damaged. Expect a lot of understeer unless we replace it. A new strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car behind is 2.0 seconds. 0.7 seconds.
Go, go, go! You'll be racing on the...